I can't figure out what they're all doing back here. I was looking for Preston, and I heard him humming, and I poked my head around the corner, and what do I see? I don't know what I see, to be honest. Anyways, in the last episode, we followed the Freedom Trail. We got our legs blown off, and a bunch of stuff happened. Anyways, gonna get right back into it. Try to make some actual progress. I'm gonna do this USS Constitution mission with his ship. And I thought about, I think I'm gonna do like a handful of missions for the Brotherhood of Steel too, where they're basically just gonna send me off to clear an area. And I've determined that if I've already discovered the place, I'll just fast travel to it. And if I haven't discovered the place, I'll fast travel to the closest place to it and walk there and explore everything in between A and B. And we'll see how that ends up going. Anyways, I'm supposed to go talk to... supposed to go talk to somebody. Let's see.
Your attempted escape is only making things worse for you.
This isn't even the ship yet, is it? This is just a building next to the ship. Alright. USS Constitution. What wonders await us within? Alright, don't go that.
This is the captain speaking. We're taking on an allied soldier. Clear the berth. Disable defenses. Big win. Stand down.
Rolling.
Stand down, I say. This soldier is a guest on our vessel. Please afford him all appropriate courtesies.
Okay. Cannons.
Warning. Overdue. Identified. Intruder. Intruder.
Mr. First Mate, this is the captain. This soldier is no intruder.
Requesting permission to use lethal force.
This must be a misunderstanding. You invited me aboard.
No records found.
Stand down! That's an order! And for God's sake, use the accent!
I, Captain, standing down.
Alright.
Tis an honor to crew such a story vessel.
This guy is on the very, very top of the ship, apparently.
Hostile targets detected. Requesting backup.
Oh, here he is. It's a sentry bot. It's not letting me talk to him, though. I think he's stuck, to be honest with you. It's not letting me talk to anybody. What's going on here? What? Alright, hang on. Let's go back down. Fix your game, Bethesda. What's in here? No. Let's try this again. Fuck. Okay, well, it's not letting me talk to him for some reason. And I don't know why. He's stuck, apparently. Oh my god! There he is. Let me talk to you, bro.
I'll have none of your lift, Mr. Navigator. Have the crow's nest scan 2 points off the port bow. Jump to it.
Completed. Meet the captain.
Hey, captain.
I'll have another Navigator. Have the crow's nest scan 2 points off the port bow. Jump to it.
Scan 2 points off the port bow. I don't know what that means, dude. I think my game is bugged. I'm not even kidding. It's not like...
Field is ours. Until the next time.
Oh my god, this is just annoying. I don't know what I'm doing. It's not letting me talk to anybody. It's... Meet the captain. All it says. It's not telling me anything else. Whatever. We'll come back to that another time when I actually know what the hell I'm doing. So anyways, I guess we just wasted that number of minutes, however long that took to do. He says as he unprofessionally starts his timer now. Clear out Big John's salvage. That's what Knight Reese wanted us to do. Where's that at? There. Okay, we'll go to Relay Tower, whatever the hell it was, and walk to it. I don't know what was wrong with that. I'll have to look into it. It seemed a little buggy, to be honest. Or maybe I can't do that mission yet. I honestly don't know. Alright, well, I'm going to try to not waste time and just head straight for the objectives as we get them. But who knows what we'll run into. I hear a lot of gunfire. Oh, someone's got a minigun. That guy's got a lot of health. Oh god, he's got a minigun. That guy is gonna kick my butt. Look at how many psycho jets we have. 13. That's pretty good. What do we want to kill him with? Tactical hardened combat shotgun. 139 damage. Oh my god. Wait, are you going to fall off? No, you didn't. Okay. It says I cleared out the area just because I killed the top guy there, which is not surprising. Pushed me off the edge. Oh, come on! They're all here all of a sudden. Jesus, any more? Yep. There's so many fucking grenades. I need to find the guy that's throwing them. How did you hit me with a grenade, dude? Yeah, missile launchers just don't do shit in this game. Here's somebody coming up the stairs, though. This guy with the grenades needs to go fuck himself because he is just so annoying. Oh man. My game just lagged. You're the douchebag with the unlimited grenades. Fuck you. Oh my god, and there's still more of them out here somewhere. What the hell am I stuck on? Okay, there's that area. This whole place is done. I just gotta loot the hell out of it real quick. There's a stove in this bus. And a dog blocking me from getting out, but that's fucking normal. Let's see. Used up quite a few stim packs in that episode, in that little fight there. Where's the dead guy who had the money gun? You? No. I don't know where he is. Fusion core laying on the ground. That's pretty good. Alright, that might be it for this place. Maybe. Let me just poke my head up here real quick. John Miller's terminal. And I guess that's about it. I don't know how I almost missed this. Ah, didn't matter. I can almost pick master locks, but not quite. Almost, though. We'll poke our noses into this house here, and that's probably going to be it for this place. Oh, they were fighting gunners. Or a gunner, I should say. I don't see another one anywhere. Random pistol. Random door. Random bobby pin getting wasted.
Sweet.
Hey,
You son of a gun. Come here. Safes everywhere. Come on.
Got it.
Not bad. Gonna make me unlock everything, apparently. Just slightly annoying. The ramp, poker heads up here for a brief moment. 4 fusion cores. Oh my god, that's 5 we found just in this one place. That is nuts. Flamer fuel, Stimpak, Radex, Addictol, Medex. A bunch of medicine that I'm probably going to end up selling. I don't ever really use, Medex. Just because it's not really anything helpful to me. But alright, this place is clear. Now let's do Scribe Halen's, which was recover the haptic drive at Parkview Lounge. We'll do both of these, and then we can report back to the police station. Parkview Apartments. Is that what it's in? Yeah. I don't want to go to the sewer. Let's just go to the Rip Reservoir. And we'll walk from there. It's just a stone's throw. Oh man. Almost at level 35. I'm gonna spend it on science. That way we can upgrade our power armor. I need to go this way. Man, you're fast. Well, not that. Annoying. Okay, anyway. It's gotta be right here, right? You know what I just realized? I'm pooping out fusion cores because I'm hitting G and I don't have my Molotovs collected. So my fusion cores are, whenever I try to throw a Molotov, like I just did right now, it's turning into a bomb. See? That's what happened. I just lost a fusion core. And I'm going to lose more than that if this suicider finds me. Nice shot. But at least now I know how to use that perk of mine where I can... Nice grenade, jerk. Whatever. Let's just get in here and clear this place and then end the episode. Because this has been slightly annoying. How do you get into this place? Oh, come on. Oh, here we go. That damn grenade, man, it landed right on my feet. Both my legs are, they're once again about to get blown off.
Hold.
Would you get the fuck out of my way? Give me that. Alright, I feel like we've already been here, to be honest with you.
Talking crazy.
I swear I've already been here. Like, we've been here before, but we didn't clear it or something. I don't know.
What the?
Anyways.
The jet will make you jittery.
Guess she was right.
This plasma rifle's pretty sick. Gotta admit.
Payback time, boogeyman! You're gonna fucking pay for that!
You guys were relaxing. All they had was melee weapons. I didn't even have to do that. Oh my god, the sweet spot on this one is like so fucking like hidden. There we go.
Yes.
I'll just take it all, whatever. Lost my dog. So I'm guessing that the thing we need's on the roof. They're coming down to me. Still somebody here.
Getting tired yet?
I know I've been here because I remember fighting, there were mutants over there. Bitch. I think she took a stim pack on her. Maybe she didn't, I don't know. Alright. Alright. Every time I see a beer in this game now, I have a craving to get one myself. I don't drink that often, really, if ever. I've drinking like 4 or 5 times, but there's this one beer called it's the Left Hand Brewing Company, and it's called Milk Stout Nitro. Oh my god, it's such a good beer. I would kill to have one. Where are you at, bro? Oh god. How about some fun this episode, huh? Something that isn't annoying. Nice. Didn't kill them all, though. That's nowhere near far enough. Actually, I take it back. That was too far. Missile launchers in this game are so underpowered. Oh, there goes my leg, even though I'm crouching behind stuff. Hardly even noticed I was about to die. Alright. Why did you have two pistols? That's the first raider I've ever seen that's had two pistols on him. Or two weapons, I should say. That's good enough. So I'm missing my bottom left leg now.
What? Scared already?
What I need is just right in here. There it is. Okay, so we take that back to her. There's still one guy somewhere, but I honestly don't know where he is. I'm just gonna walk down these stairs and look real quick. See, I know for a fact we've been here before. I remember this. I remember all of it. I guess that's it for us here. Let's, hang on, let me fast travel. Or, let me quick save, then fast travel. That way I don't fucking crash or something. Okay, so we're ready to report back to the police station. And cash into both of them. And like I said, I don't know what the hell happened with the USS Constitution. I don't know why it wouldn't let us do that. And the Freedom Shell... in the last episode, it wouldn't let us do that either. And I just think that's because I haven't gotten to the point in the game where I can. I'm not, like... Who are you? Just some random guy? You're gonna call me Initiate like everybody else?
Paladin Vance is waiting for you inside, recruit.
Oh, recruit, that sounds less insulting. Is there a power armor stand out here by chance? No? Okay. Probably just gonna go back to Sanctuary anyways to dump off all my crap like normal, and then I'll start the next episode. Probably start it right here. That way we can accept our new missions at the end of this one, and then in the next one, we'll head on out. Where's the jerk?
Machine, believe it's alive. It's ridiculous.
Good, you're back. Hope that means you recovered the tech.
Here it is.
Good work. Here's a little something for the trouble. There's still plenty of undiscovered tech out there. Let me know if you're anxious to get back out there.
Affirmative.
All right. Area's on your map. Good luck.
Nice. We leveled up. Which means we can finally get science. I just had to find it. I'm guessing it would be science-y looking? This? That's chemist. Science. Probably under intelligence, right? There it is, yeah. Cool, so...
until you've tipped a Brahmin with a vertebrae. Now that's a challenge.
Oh, there he is.
About time you showed your face. I take it that area's clear?
Affirmative.
Keep it up, and I may start believing you got some real guts.
You keep saying that.
Your payment. Commonwealth is a big place in need of some serious exterminating.
I'm moving.
Whenever you're ready for another op. You know where to find me.
I'm ready.
Better be. I'll mark the location on your map. See you when the target's clear.
Douchebag. Okay, so. University Point. We've been there too. I know we have. That sounds so familiar to me. Let me look at it on my map. Let's look at both of those places on our map real quick. Are you just, like, stuck there or something? So we've got... University, okay, the flux sensor at GNN. I don't think I've been to GNN. I don't know what the hell that is. No, but we have been to Cutler Bend. And this is where Fallon's and Shaw and all them were. So we'll probably fast travel here and walk straight south. And University Point, I'm 99% sure we've already been there. But maybe we haven't. We'll probably go to Jamaica Plain then and walk to it, or maybe Big John Salvage. We'll do all that in the next episode, and I'm gonna upgrade our power armor and I'll actually do that on camera. I'll show you in the next episode. I'll start it at Sanctuary. So until then, thanks for watching, and I'll catch you later.